I think aging is a mindset, just a chronological number, nothing to do with the rest of your life. My name is Marjorie Jaffe, and I'm 72 years old.
Feel the same.
Well, I started in 1971 running the back hair program at the Y. Each year I get older and older people calling me. When I turned 50, 7.6 million people turned 50 because we were the baby boomers. And now all of those babies are 70. In my class, I have all women and just four men. I teach them about eating well. I teach them about positive attitudes. They focus on making the quality of their life better. People in their 60s and 70s definitely still ski and play tennis who see me. Everyone stays very active and very plugged in to life. Men are living longer and women are living longer. People want to continue doing their activities as they age because when they don't, it marks them as being older. They pay attention to their physical age, to their mental and spiritual emotional age. When I was a kid, I thought 50 was ancient, and now I think 90 is old. And I don't even think that's old. Chronological age is one thing. But I think emotional, spiritual, physical, mental age is a whole other thing. And those are things you can do something about.